my God, like, at this point. Dang, what the other one at? Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Sierra Monet. And if you want to see how I got to this look right here with this popping wig, like, y'all, look at this wig. Like, look at the wig, okay? Y'all want to see how I got this look? Then keep on watching. I'll be your side. I'll be your new man. That's what I'm talking about. I need a nigga who can drive, who could be like, oh, I'm on the way, I'm about to pull up on you. Yes, pull up on me. I'm tired of these niggas who don't drive. If you don't drive, don't even stay over there. Got me looking for a new dude with a chill vibe, with a nice sound, with a laid back, who don't pick fights, who ain't insecure. Right, who want an insecure nigga? Not me. I'm back, y'all. Don't look at me. I look a mess. I just did my brows and primed my eyelids off camera, but now I gotta cut the lace off, and then I'ma just, you know, apply it and everything. All right, y'all, I'm back, and now I'm about to do these edges. Y'all, I plucked it and then I cut them. Now I'm about to lay them down nice and tight. Get it right, get it tight, get it right, get it right, get it tight. Put some makeup on this part, and then we're gonna get to this actual makeup. Go time, okay? I don't even know what I'm about to do with my eyes. I don't know, but we just gonna, y'all just gonna watch me do this, because it's definitely a process. And I'm gonna just start. I don't even know what I'm doing. Like, I know I want to do something colorful, like something popping, you know. I'm gonna do a green, so we're gonna go on with favorites. I'm gonna put on the screen what I'm using, so. Put some darker blue in there. Oh Lord, Lord, come help me. Let's do velvet. Go, Sierra. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do yellow. I always wanted to do a three-tone look, and I'm glad I did it today. So this is gonna be like one of the first on my channel, so this is gonna be lit. Like, I'm gonna put it on my Instagram too, so if y'all follow me on Instagram, I'll put it on the screen. Follow me on Instagram. Hey, so cute. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the eye look. I'm gonna apply the lashes. I'm gonna come back, girl. Now that the lashes is on, I'm about to apply my foundation. This is the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade 375. And I'm about to use this Maybelline Fit Me in the shade Hazelnut. I'm going to set my highlighted areas with medium to dark True Complexion palette, and I'm going to use the Sculpt shade. Okay. Looking good, looking cute, girl. I'm going to set the rest of my face. So the bottom half of my face where I didn't highlight, I'm going to set that with the Black Radiance powder in the shade Ebony. What highlighter am I gonna use today? I keep using this one. I mean, I never use this one. Master Chrome Highlighter by Maybelline in the shade Molten Gold. I'ma set first, then I'ma highlight. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh, this is popping. Ooh, I'm loving it. This is popping. You hear me? This is popping, like. Yes, mama. Get some highlighter on this brow bone, girl. Need to just highlight this up over here. Apply some highlighter. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Now I'm going to do my lips. What lip should I do? MAC Chestnut with the Aaliyah MAC lipstick in the shade Dragon, girl. Try. This is so fun to try again. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and go follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. And I will catch y'all in my next one. Bye.
Love to see you shine in the night like a diamond you are.